actually makes perfect sense to me. Lip balms are usually formulated with petroleum jelly, beeswax, or cocoa butter, and that means they're emollient. So they are the perfect mixing medium for pigments. That's why, bam, you get that vibe. I mean, the opportunities are endless. You can make lip balms, you can make darn blushes, you can do anything. All you need is a little mixing medium.